Yeah, that's just what I was going to do. Song for him. People are often asking, who is the next Daniel Ellsberg? This is something Daniel Ellsberg has been asking for years. And his name is Bradley Manton. What they say is true. He was paid to read reports, find the patterns sifting through. As he read the data, the patterns did emerge. Patterns that were clear both before and since the surge. Patterns of abuse of the most horrific kind. Gunning down civilians out of view and out of mind. Gunning down the opposition in the middle of the night. Sending off the scholars to be tortured out of sight. Sometimes you need desperate measures when you live in desperate times. Private Manning saw he was looking at war crimes. He wondered what to do to allow the dead to speak. He finally decided to contact WikiLeaks. Now it's all out on the table and everybody knows. Bradley in the back, called the cops and turned it in, but not before the soldier took half a million files. If you printed out the pages, they'd stretch on for miles. Evidence against the state, right from the horse's mouth. Machinations in the west, bombings in the south. A treasure trove of details for all the globe to see. How much they need to lie and kill for democracy. How many drone strikes have hit villages, leaving everyone to die? They blamed on someone else, the official lied, not I. How many coups have been plotted by ambassadors who say that free and fair elections be the order of the day? Now it's all out on the table and everybody knows. Stuff it back and stop it from illuminating everything we lack, such as the rule of law or fame by the book. Look, you can read it, it's right here. The ship of state is run by crooks, and they vilify the messengers, call them every name for daring to blow the whistle on the nature of their game, the game of taking lives and endangering the rest in order for the wealthy few to do what they do best.